Hey everybody, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at this 2012 Kia Optima 1.7 CRDI 2 Tech. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the Optima. We'll start it up, show the engine, as well as show you the features on the interior, as well as exterior. And before I begin, I'd like to give a big thanks to the Llandudno Junction Car Centre, located in Llandudno Junction, North Wales, for allowing me to come out and film this car. For more information regarding current inventory and contact info, please check out their link in the description below. And so, without further ado, let's get it started up and let it run. It's a silver exterior. With black cloth and leather interior. Fires right up. Has just under 105,000 miles on the clock. Leather wrapped steering wheel with side grip extensions. Has a 6-speed manual transmission. And when you set reverse, brings up your backup camera with guidance lines. And we'll go ahead and turn on the automatic headlamps, front and rear fog lamps, and the hazards. All four windows are automatic, and we'll go and check out the exterior, shall we? ...17-inch wheels. Very stupidly kicked my bottle of water over. You also have rear parking sensors. Has a 1.7 litre turbo diesel four-cylinder engine, puts out 134 brake horsepower, does 0-60 in 10.2 seconds, and has a top speed of 125 miles an hour. Two-person memory for the driver's seat. Power mirrors, power locks, power windows. Boot and fuel cap release. Infinity audio system. Fully powered driver's seat with side airbags. Down here you have your parking sensors, traction control and auto stop start. And we'll go ahead and here she sounds. Does sound pretty good. Not bad at all. Dual zone automatic climate control. Fan speed. Individual temperatures for both sides. Different zones. AC on and off, recycling, front defrost, rear defrost, one touch automatic, dual. And off altogether. Different preset stations.
Bit ticket sales down 25%. So we're going to hear more on both sides of the argument.
And I think the 18th Battalion's job was to defend.
Hey, listen back to Jimmy Hill on the Capital Evening Show last night on Global Play. When you get
decent sounding audio system. FM AM. Station list. Options. Traffic announcements. Media. Navigation. Traffic info. Destination. And settings. Sound settings. It's pretty much your standard Kia infotainment system, so it's pretty simple to use. CD player. Dual power outlets, cigarette lighter, USB and auxiliary inputs, heated seats, auto dimming rear view mirror, unlucky for the previous owner, audio controls, hands-free phone controls, and cruise control. Pretty amazing vehicle. Let's go ahead and shut her down. Let's go and check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Well viewers, thanks so much for watching this in-depth tour of this 2012 Kia Optima, and a big thanks to the Llandudno Junction Car Centre for allowing me to come and film it. Be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed it, and peace out.